crocodiles. With her jaws so snap, teeth so sharp, it's wear a scaly coat of armor. Hint, turn the page to find out. And crocodiles. What's it, a crocodiles? Crocodiles are kinds of reptiles called crocodilians. There are 22 species of crocodilians. Scientists divide them into three main groups. Alligators, which includes caimans, gharials, and crocodiles. Lots of reptiles. Crocodilians are cold-blooded to control their body temperatures. They have to spend time on land basking in the sunshine to get warm and time in the water or shade to cool off. They also have skin covered with tough, tongue little plates called scales and tails of heads or feathers. How do they eat? A crocodilians are meat eaters. Few animals and escapes their power jaws, which can correspond with a single bite. They hunt by stalking prey with their sharp sense of sight and hearing. To attack, a crocodilian moves in short bursts at speed up to 29 miles per hour, 47 km/h, a length of 20 miles per hour, 32 km/h. In water, they snap down on its ankles, with teeth with as many as 70 large pointed. Wild-nosed crocodiles. These giant reptiles can be found in both fresh and salt water in Africa. They hunt by swimming underwater with only their eyes and nostrils above the surface. Nine crocodiles live together in groups of up to 100. When a nine crocodile kills a large animal, it often shares it with a group. There are also shark adventures. Willing to eat animals, thus are ready dead. Animals, American alligators. American alligators are the largest species of alligator. They can live up to 60 years and grow to be larger than a pickup truck. They not only hunt prey in and near the water, they can catch prey over the water. Small to medium-sized American alligators can live straight up to snare to snack. Among dwarf caimans, the dwarf caimans is a smaller cousin of alligators. In fact, it is the smallest members of the crocodilians family, but don't be fooled by its size. The dwarf caiman is a quick, powerful hunter. Caimans have bony plates in their skin, making it thick and hard-like armor. That's great protection when you live in jungles full of other predators. But their armor doesn't protect them from anacondas. Their large snake can swallow a dwarf caiman's whole. Sharp-toothed gharials. Gharials are the easiest members of crocodilians family to recognize because of their long, narrow snouts. They also have the most teeth, up to 80, like a crocodilians. Gharials chase their old teeth and grow new ones throughout their lives. Gharials sweep their long snout through the water and be slippery fish with their many small pointed teeth. In fact, the crocodilians is nothing but fish. Always some American crocodiles. American crocodiles is one of the four largest species of crocodiles. The giant reptile lives in freshwater areas near the ocean, but they have been spotted swimming as far as 7 miles, 11.3 kilometers out of sea. Young American crocodiles are brown and tan with black markings. As they get older, they turn dark gray. Savage shallow-water crocodiles. This is the largest and most fearsome crocodilians on Earth. It sometimes catches prey by waiting for an animal to get a drink. The shallow-water crocodiles then launch out and drag its prey into deeper water to drown. Don't let their name trick you just because